Lillard feeding Giannis in the mid-post. He takes it inside. There's your paint points. Ties it at two.
Turner just too late to contest.
The switch. Yes. Halliburton, there you go. They made it tough. Forces a turnover. We'll take that against Halliburton. Giannis on the fast break for two.
I'm not saying he was hunting on that possession, but just do it organically. Just kind of let it happen.
Pocket pass for Giannis. That's pretty organic for him. First dunk of the night for the Greek Freak.
Yeah,
Miami Casino Hotel payoff play of the game. Giannis spinning to the rack.
A spin cycle, and you know, earlier in the season before he got his legs under him, he was not able to explode out of spins. Now, big fella is back. He's knocking down shots.
See his numbers for the season. Those are pretty good, but his numbers against the Pacers are even better, Marcus. Number of points scored in a game, number of points scored in a half and a quarter. Is there a record that could be set for length of a quarter?
To grasp that the Bucks only have 21 points so far, but it's the nature of the way this game has gone. It's been a physical grinder. The Lakers came out early, the aggressors, but also showing that you can't plug the gaps on penetration.
Nice. Giannis makes it look so easy. He's got 11.
Bull champ, Andre Jackson Jr., and this is what happens.
Yeah, Ajax rips it away, feeding Giannis on the break. Perfect! Lays it down with the left hand.
So these young guys can chase down loose balls. They can press up full court.
Here tonight, tonight's Michelob Ultra defensive play of the game. Ajax, the rookie, laying it out for the All-Star MVP. On a 16-5 run. You can see that energy, that fire. Yeah. It's like the Pacers good in bench scoring. Milwaukee the outscoring them in that category. Giannis with the bucket. He's got 15 already here, Marcus.
And he's no shortchange his skills on finishing inside.
Giannis stays with it. Boy, he had to work for that one. Not easy for Giannis.
Yep. And a new system and what they're trying to implement. Then you got the holdovers. And Giannis and Chris and Brooke were used to playing.
And you
in
have
certain
injuries with, yes, Pat Connaughton and Jay Crowder.
You've got coupled with everything else that's going on. And what is this team right now? 16-7, I believe, coming into this game.
16.
Between the new coaching staff, the new superstars.
And now it's Josh Oppenheimer, assistant coach, coming over to talk to Dave Pacers. That 54-point game. He had 26 at halftime in that game.
Now, I don't know how much of this is going on, but sometimes as a coach, and as I talk about slowing down Halliburton, I look at his numbers. He did have his 19
well,
points.
You know, I was going to say that.
Yeah.
Well, but he had to work for it.
Quarter against the Pacers. They lob it up, and an easy dunk for Giannis.
Like that.
We'll catch and shoot opportunity for Bruce Brown. And here we go, Chris Middleton. Giannis trying to find his way, and he finds it. Body bucket and one.
The basketball to kind of push him out of the way. Comes down the middle, but actually his right shoulder. And because Turner is not in a legal guarding position, I mean, you could go right at a guy's body. Giannis talks about that often. This is how he is natural, but a lot of it's just film study and understanding and coaching and breaking things down for him and himself breaking things down for himself.
But it is interesting to see him on an elevated stage, which really was what the in-season tournament was for Halliburton. Alley-oop, Chris! What a finish! With the finesse for Giannis, he gives him 30 points. Has tried one three-pointer, already at 30 points. 6.5 left to play, still in the third quarter. Big night here for Giannis as he plays bully ball into the lane for another two.
Long three-point shot. I think that's like 28 feet longer. I thought it was Steph. But
Giannis straight away. Count the bucket.
Again, there is gravy in Miles Turner on the bench. Isaiah Jackson, you know, he's too far off the court at the free throw line to do anything. And then you see Bennett, you see Mathurin just get out of the way, just bail out.
It's a good life decision.
Yeah.
Giannis 9 of 11 from the free throw line. Hey, little dribblers camps. The another efficient shooting night for Giannis.
Lower base, quick feet. Giannis is too quick for big to deal with him on the perimeter.
He's going to test him here. Oh. Shoulder shake. No problem for Giannis.
And it was too quick for Nesmith, you know, because it looked aggressive. It looked harsh. You know, it looked real harsh.
Smith is a strong guy. Giannis with 17 double doubles on the night, and without. You heard Melanie report about it. You heard Adrian Griffin talk about it. The players as a little bit of a practice to work through some stuff. And we don't even think twice when I say those numbers.
That's Giannis. But now this in, oh wow.
Giannis picks the pocket, and he's off and running for the lay-in on the right side. They get 45 points for Giannis.
It looks like the Bucks are, in terms of judging body language, are ready to do just that. Give me that.
Special nights. Digest it all, Milwaukee.
They are a sieve on the inside, and the Bucks have exploited. The Bucks are not just—they're just not going to relinquish this. They're not letting this go. Conversely, not convinced quite yet.
Brooks got six blocks.
Gotta wait another minute.
What a night! Giannis going for 50. He's back down. Yeah. Spin ball. He's got it. Glass, 51 points. He knows it.
Every game for us to win, and he didn't say anything. Silent. I looked back to see if he had his like earphones in or something.
Baseball guy, it's your fault.
All right, I'll take the blame as long as the Bucks win.
Okay.
Yeah, I think pitchers and catchers report tomorrow. That's the most I would think you get Giannis and these starters out of there.
Giannis now with a career-high 25 free throw attempts. Again, his career-high is 55. Giannis brings it across, gets the screen from Brook. Giannis in and out, triple, off the glass, count it, a new career-high for one of the Bucks legends.
Yeah, here's Giannis, watch this. A little bit of an in and out with the left hand, which is not an easy maneuver.
56, and Marcus, you know if he makes this free throw what that means. 57 points to tie the franchise record owned by Michael Redd. Look at the masses. He's tied it, 57. Giannis Antetokounmpo with his fingerprints all over. 58 points. A Bucks legend, the man of Milwaukee, and giving us a night that we've never seen before in franchise history. Yeah.